It was always very exciting coming to Ibadan, especially being the capital city of Oyo State in those days. More or less, Ibadan, for those of us in the interior, Ibadan was our own Lagos. Mm-hmm.